It's not what you call a glamorous man.